Yo, Shaggy. Yo, cuz.
Family.
Yeah, unrollers.
I mean, say family.
Sure. What up, man? We out here in the country with the family. Beige Behavior Wedding, man. Tennessee to Texas Wedding, man. We doing it big out here. You only get married once. And you already know, got the family down here. We got the whole ranch, 109 acres, man. We're really 186 to be exact. But 109 acres is available to you. Real talk. But just out here living, man, enjoying life. Look at this shit, man. Real talk. Sometimes you need to get away. When you're trapped, you really out there, you need to get away sometimes. For real, get your head right.
No, when you hit me up, I had to come down here.
Bruh, for real, I had to.
So you hit me up, it was like Houston. I said, damn, I'm very
involved. I'm a new one fucking real now. Nah, make them trick me and kill me. No way, you must see blood clamored. Life are the greatest thing now. Them want teeth when you see it clear, say them a mongoose. Then you won't say that you can a friend. Play like with him.
Ah! That shit funny, hey. That shit funny, bro. This nigga went back to zero, nigga. Hey, bro, your battery dead than a bitch. Hey, that shit is funny. Oh my god, bro, that's funny, bro. You looking real sad right now.
Someone with his sink off like poor trial in farm. I want your job,
me. Lady, I was just
okay, man. Drop it. Just drop.
I'm just kidding. I was just playing with you, and you get attitude. No, please. I'm playing with you.
Come on, baby. Hey, out of my cabin.
I'm on my way, baby. I'm going to hear what you mean. Come on, what's wrong? Sorry, y'all.
Oh, you got problems, dog. Good camera for you.
I just fuck your bitch with some Gucci flip flops. I just had some bitches and I made them lip lock. I just took a piss and I seen codeine coming out. We got purple activists, I thought it was a drought.
Get you guys to make it.
Can I hold you?
No. Yeah. You have to give me something. Let me get it.
Oh no, he's not getting. Grandma! Oh.
Pretty
he's changed. He looks different.
Uh huh.
Get it big.
Come in.
I got some more over here.
Let me go get my. It's a good day, Chef.
Listen to him.
It's a good day, Chef.
Right.
Don't get started.
Hey, what you say? Don't get started. Now, look. Yesterday was crazy.
Right. Don't get started now.
That's just crazy. I fucked up for everybody. I was like,
yeah,
that's you,
my boy.
You
ain't coming over these
stairs. Did they take some pictures?
Huh?
Did they take some pictures?
I have to watch you.
They don't like it when you're telling the truth. I'd rather be realer than you. I had to make me a cotton and I called a contractor to make me a spot. I sold the dope.
I got a lot of loop and I ain't looking for a lady. But you can call me baby with uptown baby. Yeah, you know.
You gotta have dreads. You gotta have some hair to
what?
We can find everybody. Come on.
Hobby is on his way back.
Hey, Hobby, we love you.
We love you, baby.
She's my soul.
It's my boy, bro.
Hey, nice to meet you. I think I've seen him already.
That's my cousin, Tiz.
Okay, nice to meet you. I'm Sister. Okay, I met him. I met EJ.
Sage. Brandon.
Nice to meet you, Brandon. Nice to meet you, Angel. Okay, where's all these people from?
Parkville.
Oh, these, okay, I thought these
was
Houston people.
Nah, everybody.
I'm pissing, I seen coding coming out. We got purple activists, I thought it was a drought. I just fuck your bitch with some Gucci flip flops. I just had some bitches and I made them lip lock. I just took a piss and I seen coding coming out. We got purple activists, I thought it was a drought.
I found love in you.
It's like a heart to heaven.
Combo.
Right, I'm gonna be a hot mess.
Come on,
so you're doing two songs, a slow song and a little saucy shit with pops? That would be good. And so, I ain't gonna lie, y'all. Real talk, I love y'all, so this boy right here.
No, that was already like that.
I'ma care a little bit.
But she can't crawl around out here, so she's over here.
Yes. All of you out here, we love having our friends and family all in one space. We're excited to have some fun with y'all this weekend, and y'all enjoy this lovely food. Kudos to the chef. Where's he at?
He's inside.
Oh, there he goes. Kudos to the chef. Thank you. He has been working tirelessly.
Let's bow our heads. Oh, Heavenly Father, we thank you for this time together. In joining of two families, we thank you for this food that we're about to eat. We ask you to bless the food that it may gain health to our lives and knowledge in our hearts. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Amen. Oh my God, who should I be? What is it you want when you come for me? Every time you're another evil, waiting for an angel that you bring to hell.
She got me together.
What?
You hear that shit?
Hey,
what's going on? I'm here with drinking this shit.
You hear too? Yeah, y'all hear too. Hey.
I said, I had to cut on this popcorn player. I got to be right, bro. I got to.
Appreciate y'all being here. Mean a lot, bro. I don't think you
know, bro. I appreciate it. Whatever y'all want, bro.
Hey, that's how we do things, right? You understand what I'm saying? Yes, sir.
He getting married, real player leaving the game. Got to go and go crazy.
All through the late night, sleep through day, then we play. All through the late night. All through the late night, see who play, don't you hate. All through the late night. All through the late night. All through the late night. All through the late night.
I'm soaring, how the hell did I get in this space? 4 in the morning, how did I get in this place? Oh, it don't matter, got smoke, drink, and we're in this space. Done contemplating, I'ma take it in the groove in this case. In and I'm at the tryptamine, and I surge the gas without dynamite. The vibes are effervescent, delicious, just how they should be. In and I'm at the tryptamine, and I surge the gas without dynamite. The vibes are effervescent, delicious, just how they should be. No sleep in my bed, no sleeping in my bed, and we gon'
to enjoy this shit. Shout out to these guys, baby. I wish they actually took me out for the first time.
What up, nigga?
It's your wedding day. What the fuck? You finna get married. I'm proud of you. I love you. I never thought I'd see this day coming. But you know why I'm happy. And you know why I'm here, nigga. Love you, boy.
Hey, hey. What'd you do, fam? Happy wedding day. You already know. It was a must we be here. I love you. Just happy to be a part of it, fam. You already know. Turn up, turn up, turn up. Enjoy your day, fam. It's your day.
Just in time.
Yeah, dude, I had a long night, bro. Long night.
Oh, where to go, we went to bed at like 5:30, nigga.
I want to go, bro.
We went to bed at 5:30.
5:30. Yeah, bro, was right back up.
I was ready to go to bed at 2.
He was right back up.
I was ready to go to bed at 12.
He was right
bro,
back
I woke,
up.
I woke up at like 6, 7 in the morning.
I swear.
I was like, damn, I'm getting married today, bro.
I swear it was up.
Yeah, talk.
Hey, hey.
Times like this, you just take it slow. Fall asleep in the pillows. got my heart in a chokehold.
Talking about,
hey,
that mother's big too.
That's what I'm talking about, man.
Yeah, I did come in, but and then you just high five me, but life and through this weekend, okay? I couldn't have done this without any of you here. I love you guys so much, so, so much. I appreciate it all. Cheers to a great your makeup yet.
Make me lost in every time you call my phone. Make me crumble every time I'm alone. Make me crawl when your legs are open wide. Feel your touch, every finger, every side. Ooh, you are my woman. You are my woman. Because you. You are my woman. You are my woman.
I found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. This is why I love you, because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you, because you love me. I found love in you. And no other love.
Amen.
Will do.
PG,
come on!
See me falling like the rain. Bola, we are human being, but we are not the same. Bola, heap of family, because we chilling, can look for fear. This is not calling me. They never hold heap on heap of fear. And enough, yes, them never was man enough. Who ain't friend of family, planning up. They didn't put me in the name. Who to be just a can't tell? 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 Can't let gun go nowhere. Me have it always. Even off a tree when time ago I car base. I feel protect me safe like
that you,
when
that you look around and that you see in here. This is all because of this man giving me a second chance. Coming down to Houston and being a part of my family. We are so blessed to have you here with us, and we're doubly blessed to have you as a daughter-in-law. Let's stand up and give it up to Javi.
Come on!
fait fi à ce qu'elle y a. Où tu vis, je sais qui ante. Où tu vis, je sais qui ante.
And you better think about it, it's cheaper to keep. It's cheaper to keep. I wish y'all the best longevity in life. I'm gonna love
you. Thank you guys for coming to my brother's wedding. I really wish I could be there with you, regrettably. Everyone knows how much family means to my brother Javier, so I'm sure he's really grateful to have everyone come together. Friends and family alike, siblings, especially to come out of state and, you know, make that journey and that sacrifice to be with him. I'm sure he has glasses on because he's probably crying right now.
I hope y'all truly realize how important family is, man. Like, even though this week was about us, like, this whole purpose was to bring people together, man. Like, people should meet us at a funeral. You know what I'm saying? Like, we should be able to come together without it being a problem and come together and enjoy each other. Like, seriously, yeah, everybody different, but one thing, we love each other. I swear to God, I ain't never had this ever. Y'all really, truly don't know what this means to me. Seriously, you see me crying, it's not just because I married this beautiful woman. It's because I get to experience this and I ain't dead. I ain't in a casket. I'm alive and I get to experience this shit.
I still remember that perfect smile that you gave me the first time I saw you. I knew it then and I still know now that my darling, I'll always adore you. Promise me that you'll always be the same person you've always been. And love me whether I'm strong or weak. Say you won't let go. Say you won't let go. I'm standing in a crowded room, but it doesn't change that all I see is you. I swear that you're perfect. I don't deserve this.
I promise you.
Slam, she
get trippy off Zens, lost 21 grams, and she did it on cam. Went no video dance, make my own rules. I really don't pick, I just choose. I don't set picks, I just shoot. Shopping is screwed, I told her it's BYOB. That mean buy your own boobs. Put it on God, he the one to put me on top. Can't be put in a box, gotta move on the ops. Devil got the move on the drop. Niggas tryna move on the sky and woo that deep. Tryna run down shit steep. Gotta act a fool with the squad, next city, no sleep. Back to the 713. Spent 10 hours on this flight, man. Told the pilot ain't no flight plans. Can't believe whatever I'm saying.
To Javier and Shay, mama loves you. I wish you the best and longevity in your marriage. Oh God, my baby's getting married. You're taking my baby away from me, Javi. And just remember, you told Shorty to swing your way. Now you better think about it. It's cheaper to keep her. Okay. I love y'all with longevity in your marriage. Best wishes.
Look,
I'm proud of y'all. Y'all doing good. Hoping to continue for a long, long time. One and only. That's all you need.
I'm not crying. I set off with my big brother. See, I'm already about to cry. Javier, congratulations, man. I love you so, so much, dude. I'm so happy for you. You found the best woman that you could have ever found, dude. So this day is about to be an amazing, exciting day. And I hope you guys cherish each other's love forever. Love you, girl. Shay, girl, take it back to middle school, baby. Drama. We hated each other. We did, and then we fell in love, and now we're about to be sisters. And I just want to welcome you to the family, girl. I love you so much. Congratulations, and let's turn the fuck up.
Shay, freshman year of high school till now, baby, we still rocking it out. Javi, same shit. Y'all rock this shit out. I love y'all, man. I'm so happy for y'all. I'm happy I could be here to celebrate this union. Just keep holding each other down like you're doing right now. And it's a forever thing. I love y'all. Cheers to y'all.
How you doing, Javier? I know I am not the best whenever it comes to work. But what I will say is that I know you're like very new in my life. And your wife is also going to be new in my life. And I would say that I wish you guys the best of luck. I hope that you guys have patience with each other and not willing to throw everything away at the drop of a hat. Marriage is supposed to be forever. And I hope that you guys definitely like stick to that. But after knowing you, Javier, I think that that's something that you will strive for and struggle for and hopefully like complete. I know it's kind of fucked up the way that you actually completed. You gotta die, but at least that's one good way to make it to the end, right?
Persevere.
But best of luck to you. Definitely like persevere, and I hope that you guys like grow and build a strong life together.
Greetings, Javi. It's funny to be sitting out here just meeting you a few years ago, becoming part of your life, becoming part of Shay's life, and us going through experiences like birthdays and little family get-togethers, and it seems like you've always been here. One thing I will say is that Shay has always been family. And frankly, you've always been family, and I appreciate that I get to experience this moment with you all. And like I said, I'm nostalgic like you wouldn't believe, but I'm thankful. And frankly, since it seems like I'm on the chopping block, where I'm the next one up, I'm going to be following your example. So set a good one, man. I appreciate that you've taken leadership and stronghold in this one, and that you're going for it as a man and saying, you know, I want to tie the knot. And so I wish you all the best. I will always be here, and I love you both.
Congratulations, y'all. It's such a blessing to be able to be here with y'all to celebrate this, and I'm so happy for y'all and many, many years of love.
Congratulations, Javi and Shay. I just want to say thank you guys so much for even allowing me to be part of this big day for you guys. Super excited. I'm really excited for us to be family. Although we've only known each other for a few months, you guys have been my brothers and sisters. So looking forward to lots of memories. I know we're gonna cry together, we're gonna grind together, and to many more. So congratulations.
Hey Shay, I remember whenever at work we were planning this and we were so stressed, and it's finally here, and I'm so glad to be a part of this. Thank you so much. And congratulations, and I wish you a lifetime of love and happiness.
Hey, what do you do, fam? I just want to let you know how proud I am of you. And congratulations. I want to say congratulations to the both of y'all. And man, continue to inspire me and do it the right way, fam. I love you.
Hey, Javi. Hey, Shay. It's been a short time since we've known each other, only like a year or two. But since I've known you guys, life's gotten, it's still been pretty fun, but it's gotten way more fun with you guys in it. And I'm ready to see some new experiences with you guys and just wish you the best of luck in your marriage. Hope you guys, stay happy and be happy. And that's pretty much all I can wish for. Let's get it.
Hi, Shay. Stafford, aka Claudine here. Just wanted to tell you how happy I am for you. I know we've known each other a long time, been through a lot, and I'm very happy that I get to be here to see you be the happiest that you'll ever be in your entire life, here with Javi and your family. So thank you for having me, and thank you for having me in your life. So I hope you have an amazing day, an amazing life, and I'm happy that you're in it.
Hey, God bless you and your family that's going on, cuz. You know, you're more than my cousin. You are my blood brother to me. And I love you, man. You just keep everything going. I'm proud of you. Hey, you just say, take care of them kids and handle business, man. I love you.
Hey, Shane, girl. Thank you so much for having me, girl. Like, you know you're my red eye. You are so amazing to me. You have always been so amazing to me. And I hope this day was, you know, at least a little bit, like, amazing for you. Just how you make everybody's day so good. Thank you for having me, and I love you. You and Heavy are going to be amazing. You're going to be together forever and ever and ever. All right? Thank you.